And today it's the battle of ice powers. Now then, here we have Lisa as the judge, and here we have Elsa. But where is Ciara? We'll go and look for her. La 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 la. Oh, there she is. She's just been to the other side of Figgerland, just to the great big castle of the other side of Figgerland. So she's just came back from her great big trip and she's ready for the battle. But Elsa isn't. Oh, I'm just so scared. Oh, maybe lots of tubs of ice cream will help. Elsa, you've got 15 minutes. So you have enough time to just have something to eat and maybe a quick chat to the figures. All right then. Elsa sat on her sofa and she thought, oh, I'm just really nervous. But along came Ciara. Elsa, are you ready for the battle? There's 10 minutes left. I know that, but are you ready? No, I am definitely not ready.
Just saying. Sorry for distracting, I'm here too.
Yes, Ciara's here too, so she might be acting in some parts.
Yeah, I'm just having a little break.
Yeah, so... Yeah, so let's carry on. So, Elsa, I know you might be nervous, but why are you nervous? Oh, it's just because, you know, I'm just scared of all the people watching me. If I get beaten, then, you know, they'll just laugh at me. They won't. Fiddler never does that. What happens if they do? They won't. I just promise they won't laugh at you. And besides, is there another problem? Yes, there is. There is another problem. It's like, what happens if I freeze you and then I can't freeze you back?
I mean,
unfreeze you.
Meow. Everything can laugh, yeah? Yeah, obviously they can. Okay, just in case I won't be able to laugh anymore.
Okay, but Puss, can I just tell you that not laugh at the figures, just laugh with them. Okay, I understand. Thank you for your advice, Queen Ciara. Your Majesty, I mean. No need to call me Your Majesty, but that's okay. I don't mind what you call me, just as long as it's not like a mean name. Okay, I'll never call you a mean name.
Yeah,
no one will.
That's not something like, oh, dummy, or something like that. Then it'll be fine. Anyway, you're my cat, aren't you?
Yeah. Okay then, Elsa. I know what we can do. So, we'll ask Penelope, because if we accidentally freeze each other forever, she's always got the best potions. Yes, she has. And who else can help? Rosie. She's got very good advice all the time, so the figures can't laugh at you. But I thought you said that they won't. They might not, but just in case. Okay, we'll go to Penelope's first. Come on. Okay then. So, where is Penelope? Penelope! Penelope! Where are you? Where are you, Penelope?
Penelope gone somewhere. She always goes.
Oh, there she is!
Oh, under the sofa.
Oh, I thought you'd gone to the science fair in Las Fiddleland. Oh, I'd be so freaked out if you went to the science fair. Oh, that's at the end of the year at Christmas. Really? Yeah, they have it every Christmas. Oh, I thought it was like every day. Okay, hi. Just sorry for distracting, but I've got a new mouth now. Oh, awesome, because we didn't really see your mouth before. I know. So, just sorry for distracting. Just continue conversation. Okay. Na-na-na-na-na. Okay then, so what type of potion do you have, Penelope? Oh, I have, Well, what type of potion would you like? Oh, making people like, if we accidentally like freeze each other forever, we always need your potion just to help.
Darla, what do you think you're doing holding a fish like that? It could die. Give me a word. Sorry. Off I go. I said one word. Put that back right now.
Okay.
I better go. Bye.
Okay then. So, is it okay if you make that type of potion? Sure I can. It'll take 2 seconds. La 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 la. Finished. Whoa. That was very, very quick. I know I'm good at doing potions. So, here you go. Would you like a bag? Oh, yes, please. Okay, there we go. Thank you very much, Vanellope. Now let's go to Rosie's. Hello? Rosie? Where's she gone? I'll open the door right now. Just have a look. Hard to open that door. There we go. She isn't there. Oh no. What are we gonna do? Oh no. We need some advice from her, but she's just not there. Oh no. I think we better turn back.
I'm going home right
now. Oh, Rosie. Hello. Oh, we're so happy that you're here. Oh, why? Oh, because we really need your help. Prime Minister Magic? Biscuit or advice? Advice, please. Yes, I really need advice, please. What type of advice would you like? Oh, like I'm really nervous that if I lose the competition, that everything will just laugh at me. Oh, they won't. But if they do, just use your imagination. Just imagine that, you're freezing like a bad figure, and if Ciara wins, yeah, and everybody cheers at her and you feel quite lonely, then you can just imagine that they're all cheering at you for saving the bad figure.
But anyway, would you like a little biscuit? I got one over here.
Oh yes, please.
Num num num. Nummy nummy nummy. I do make kind of a weird noise if I'm eating something I love.
Okay, we better head quick. Thank you, Rosie, for the advice. We have to go into the battle. Oh, you two are late. Where have you been going? Oh, it's a long story. Let's just begin. Okay, so the first challenge is freezing each other, but obviously doing it at the same time.
I hear an evil laugh. Darla is stealing blood from the blood store. No, not. I'd have blood over your face then because I was drinking. You are going home right now. Go. I'm taking you home.
Okay then. So the first challenge is freezing each other, but obviously turning each other back. Didn't feel the same. Whoa, I did feel lots of ice. Let me inspect. Okay, so Ciara doesn't have much ice on her. Elsa is covered in ice, which means that Ciara is the winner. But there's also another round. Can the first person who can try and freeze me? Okay, so Ciara can go first. Whoa, I'm really cold. I'll turn you back now. Now try Elsa now. Hi, you only froze my feet. Turn me back now. Thank you. So, Ciara's the winner. Woo! Yay, well done, Ciara. Well done, Elsa too. But Ciara was getting the most cheers, And Elsa was just really sad. And a teardrop fell through her eyes. It was an icy teardrop. And icy teardrops can contain the greatest disaster of all time. The icy teardrop made the whole arena turn icy. Oh, Elsa! Oh, it's okay. It's okay. It's not your fault.
There's a finger stuck to my feet.
Elsa, how could you? Oh, it wasn't her fault, Ciara. Oh, I know, but just please, I need to talk to her. But Elsa was just so embarrassed. She just big bag of thing that she ran all the way to Rainbow Fallsville. I just need to stay here. I can meet new figures. So this can be my new home. I'm never going to Figgerland ever again. Now, I'm really, really sad. Elsa is gone. Oh, I have to go to the land of nowhere, where all my deepest fears are. Okay. So, I think I feel so much better here in the land of nowhere. I don't know. I think the land of nowhere is just where I can just think about my fears.
No.
Ah, who's there?
Hello, three new figures you've never ever seen before. We're a group. We help each other. And sometimes we help other people too. We're really, really good, you know. We never ever be bad.
But I thought, you know, I thought you were bad in Figgerland the Great Escape.
Oh, yeah, I know. But I've got a good spell now. I don't know how. It's just magic.
Okay, hi. We're here to help you. So, can you have a word with Elsa, please? Okay. Come here. We'll go. We'll go on the airplane. Zoom, 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 zoom. Okay, so here's your destination. Hi, Elsa.
Hello.
I want to be friends with you again. I know you did a big accident, but nobody's angry.
Really?
No, we can be friends again. Hooray! Thank you for helping me, Figgers. Oh, you're very, very, very welcome. Bubbles! I think I might have seen Bubbles. That's amazing. Whoa, Bubbles! Amazing. That's so good. That means...
Do you know who's doing that, Elsa?
I'm not sure, but when Bubbles come to Figgerland, that means that there'll never be another fight between us. Oh, that's so amazing! So, I hope you like my Figgerland video, and the bubbles are very pretty, so goodbye!